So, Tim, how are you planning on restoring this tooth?
Well, Mrs. O'Connor, I think I'm going to use the high-speed handpiece.
Okay, that sounds reasonable. Why do you think that's a good idea?
Well, Mrs. O'Connor, I mean, it's automatic, it's hydromatic, it's systematic. I mean, I'm Tim Swales.
She's got aches, they're multiplying, and she's brushing all wrong, and the treatment I'm supplying, it's horrifying.
You better shape up, cause she needs some cuts, or next time she'll DNA,
she won't attend.
You better shape up, you better drill that hole
like an extra part,
or at best you'll get a U.
Get a U! Get a U! He'll get a U!
It's a scale of one,
scale of one, one.
Oh, oh, oh,
I'm polished.
It's a scale of one,
scale of one, one.
Oh, oh, oh,
I'm polished.
It's a scale of one,
scale of one, one.
Oh, oh, oh,
I'm polished. Scale of need, oh yes.
We'll get some calcium hydroxide and four shampoo distillate.
Keep talking, walk, keep talking.
A lidocaine injection and three spill amalgam, oh yeah.
I'll get the three spill, oh, I'll get the three spill.
With my high speed on the floor, they'll be coming back for more. You know that I ain't bragging, I'm a real pussy wagon, Tim Swales.
Go, Tim Swales, you're burning up those diamond buds.
Tim Swales, go, Tim Swales.
Go Tim Swales, you nearly killed the EDJ.
Tim Swales, go Tim Swales.
What's a ream? The nurse's cream for Tim Swales.
Actually, no.